Hey guys, what's up? Twist, your Asian moderator of Poketown Belgium, is back, of course. And yeah, I'm doing another unboxing video. And it's gonna be a special box because I know it's normally for holiday, but this moderator of Poketown Belgium fixed this one. A lovely holiday calendar box. It's a very big one. Almost not to film on the screen because it's so big. So, this holiday calendar box includes 8 fall promo cards with a festive stamp. So I'm very curious which kind of stamp it's going to be. It's going to necessarily be about Christmas, so I think it's going to be like a stamp like a snow flower or something of that, or a snow cloud. But it's also including 2 Poke coins, 2 colorful sticker sheets, and also, excuse me, 1 sidekick dangler, okay. 6 Pokemon TCG booster packs from the series of the Sword and Shield. Also, a 6 Pokemon TCG 3 card fun pack. So, I'm very curious about that. And also, a code for Pokemon TCG Live. Alright, guys. So, yeah, let's unbox this boy because it's a very big box. Gonna try to shred this a little bit very cleanly. Oh, okay, it's not very clean. Okay, it's a very, very big one. Also, with cleaning up my cards here in my game room, I found also my lovely old school Double Dragon reverse energies, of course. I fixed that over a few months ago, but I was a little bit messy. So yeah, I found my Double Dragon's energies as very mint, and I put it in a top loader. Also on the back side, I had the Rayquaza sleeves from in Sun and Moon. So yeah, but focusing on unboxing. Okay, so this is it. So you see that beautiful snowflake here. And if you're gonna open it, it's gonna be like this. So it's very, very pretty to see. You see Lapras, Pikachu, Glaceon, I see Snorunt, Abomasnow, Delibird, Fossmoth. Oh, a little Ninetales here above. Kinda. You see a little Ninetales. So cool. And yeah, so this is the holiday calendar. So we're gonna start with day one. Gonna cheat, of course, because I want to unbox it and I want to know what's inside of it. Okay, there is a little space to pull out that card. Oh, okay, I gotta rip it off. Okay, the first one is a Beartic. Oh, that's the stamp that says on the backside of the box. Okay, we have an attack. Slash for 40 damage and 3 energy is gonna be frozen slash for 150 damage. This Pokemon also does 50 damage to itself. Yeah, not too shabby. But it's cool. I'm gonna put that certainly in my one of my collection map. So yeah. Okay, we go for day 2. Let's shred this out. That's a booster pack. Okay. A booster pack of Evolving Skies. Would there also a frost stamp on it or something? Okay, I'm pretty curiously. Let's hope that we can pull something great about out of this booster pack. It's a white coat. Was that good or bad? I don't know. I don't remember because it's all those sets is going so fast. Every time is coming out. Every set is try to collect Evolving Skies, and then next is gonna be a Darkness Ablaze very soon, and then yeah, it goes very fast in my opinion. Those never mind. Okay, Grass Energy, Hippodown, oh, a Ribbon Badge, a Toy Catcher, Gossifleur, Fletchling, a Scraggy. Temple, Reverse, a Seedot, and our rare is gonna be a Milotic. Nope. Bad booster. Next, day 3. Okay. Oh, that's a cool keychain with Delibird and Pikachu. Also, pretty cool though. Okay, day 4. Another card, which card is it? Oh, look, it's an Ice Cube V. Nice. And also with a Frost stamp on it. Ability called Absorption. Whenever you attach a water energy card from your hand to this Pokemon during your turn, heal 30 damage from it. Blizzard for 3 energy is 120 damage, and this attack does 10 damage to each of your opponent's bench Pokemon. A little small sniper. But yeah, it's good for the collection. Then, day 5. Damn, is that so hard to pull this thing off? Another booster pack. Which one is it? Oh! Fusion Strike! Okay, nice. Who knows if we're gonna pull a Gensect? Who knows? Who knows? Okay, let's try to guess the energy, guys. Which energy do you think? I think of a grass energy because we have a reverse C-Dot, so I think grass. It's another white code, so it's gonna be a bad booster. But yeah, we're guessing the energy here. So I say grass, what you think, guys? Let it know. Ah, it's a metal energy. Okay, never mind. We have Dracloak, Corviswire, Shona, very good support in my opinion, Gumi, Awokuda, Snubbull, Geodude, Sizzlipede, Reverse Dracloak, lol, and our rare is a Latias. Nice, it's more a Dragon Booster pack, because we have a Dracloak, we have a Latias, we have a Gumi, another Dracloak, so it's a booster pack for me, so a Dragon Booster pack would say, lol. Okay, let's go for day 6. Oh, this is gonna be the fun pack that was standing on the box behind. Fun pack with 3 additional game cards. Okay, nice. I like the art though. I see it's one of the Fusion Strike sets, so it's gonna rip this because I want to put this also in my collection map. Oh. Okay, we have a Stuffle, a Sandygast, and as a rare is gonna be Vikavolt Reverse. Where's this one? What's that? Oh, Pokemon Center. Oh, just a little commercial what's standing on. Card decks available now. You can download on the App Store and Google Play. Also, Pokemon TV. Also available at Amazon App Store, App Store, Google Play. Lol. Okay, day 7. Oh, I see another. It's one of those fun packs. Yeah, it's one of the other. Oh, Astral Radiance. Nice. Okay, that's cool. This one has the 3 starters. Yeah, the other ones. Where is that pack? Okay. Nice. Okay. Try to open this very cleanly. This time, and not shred it apart. I think I shred it. No? No, I didn't shred it. Okay, let me see. We're starting with a Swinub. A Nickit. And our... Oh, just a reverse Quillfish. So the fun pack doesn't has a rare, except that we pulled before the last pack a rare Vikavolt. So the chance is very, very small that you're gonna pull out like a V, I think, in those fun packs. But yeah, never mind. So at the moment, for 7 days on a row, okay, I am happy to see a booster pack of Fusion Strike, that's very cool. And also a booster pack of Evolving Skies. So you can have a chance that you can pull out great cards from that holiday box, I would say. But I'm pretty happy with those cards that has a Frost stamp on it. Because it's special, of course. So it's good for collecting them, in other words. So who knows, next year, maybe another holiday, then I will certainly buy those box just only for collecting those cards with the stamp on it. And also for the small goods that's inside of it, like this one, the keychain with Delibird and Pikachu. So cool. Okay, we go for day 8. Oh, another card. No? Yeah? It's another card. Oh, Delibird itself. Oh, nice. Look at this, guys. Oh, how cool is it? Okay, so Ice Snow for 10 damage for 1 energy and 2 energies package delivery. Put this Pokemon and all attached cards into your deck. If you do, search your deck for a card and put it into your hand. It's not a bad attack. Certainly that effect is very cool that you can search out a card in your deck that you need. But okay, it's an attack. If it's an ability, it would be so broken. Just package delivery ability. Put it back in deck and search out the cards. Yeah. Also easy to catch with level ball because it has 90 HP, of course. But look at that art, guys. Who cool is this? So awesome. Okay, let's go for day 9. Day 9, ladies and gentlemen, day 9. We have another booster pack. That's booster pack number 3. Chilling Rain. It's like chilling pain. The reason why I opened a lot of Chilling Rain booster packs in the past, and I didn't pull nothing of it. Nothing, like really, no Vs, only crap. So this is gonna be chilling pain for me. So we're gonna see. If it's a black board card, okay, then I have maybe lucky this time, but we shall see. So, guys, guessing energy, I think water. What you think? Oh, I see a black board. Do I have luck this time? But guessing energy, I said water, so we're gonna see that we pull out a water. It's a metal again, great. Okay, metal energy, Drizzle. Peony, good supporter in my opinion. Caitlyn, gas form. Lorvesta, a Sobble would keep calling. Ladybug, Scovet, reverse Seabolt, and I see a little glare, guys, a little glare. I have luck this time. Which one is it? A Calyrex VMAX, yeah, awesome. Nice. Okay, this time I have lucky in this booster pack, but nice, awesome. Okay, I love it. So nice. That is a great pull. Okay, we go for day 10. I see that's a small slot, everyone. Look how small it is. I'm gonna try put my finger. See how small. Okay, that's gonna be a Pokecoin, I think. Yeah, I see something black. Yep, it's a Pokecoin. But which one? I'm very curious about that one. Oh, nice. Okay. How cool is this? Look at that ice cube. Yeah, also, about the cards, I like to collect my dragon cards, but also I like to collect Pokecoins. I have my map here. And I have a Swivel. Okay, that's what that's my beloved one, of course. But yeah, so yeah, I like to collect the Pokecoins also. So I have here a little trade binder where I collect everything. Also, if there looks like the same or similar, I also keep it because the color. But I like Pokecoins. I don't know why. I still collect them. I don't have a lot of them, but I still keep it because I like those shiny thingies, I would say. Everyone likes shiny things, like also Pokemon cards. So yeah, it's good for my collection then. We go for day 11. Day 11, let's go. It's another big slot. they let me know. I don't see nothing here. What? Oh. What? What is this? Can I take it? Okay. This is the sticker. Okay, let me see which kind of stickers. Ice Cube, Glaceon, and also a Pikachu that's carrying a snowball. Oh, and the Pokeball is also a sticker. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna give this to my daughter. She's gonna love it if she's see that Pikachu with a snowball. Okay, that's great. That's awesome. Pretty awesome. Let's go for day 12. Day 12. I see another Pokemon card. Which one is it? What? A Ice Rider Calyrex V with the stamp, and we pulled off of Chilling Rain the Calyrex V Max. Okay, that's cool. I have one lineup. Awesome. Okay, I'm happy, very happy at the moment. So I'm not complaining about this box at the moment. The reason why is just, yeah, four cards with the snowflake stamp on it, and also I pulled out a Calyrex V Max from that booster. So everything is going pretty well in my opinion. I don't know what you think about this box, because here in Europe we pay like 55 euros and 95 cents. I don't know how many it costs in the USA with the dollars, of course. But yeah, I would say put something in the description box what you think about the holiday box at the moment. Is it worth it for you, or if it isn't worth it? Just say it. Just say your opinion about this box. Okay, let's go for day 13. Day 13, I see another booster pack. Which one is it? Another Astral Radiance. Did we have an Astral Radiance before, or was it just my thought? No, it was Chilling Rain, Evolving Skies, Fusion Strike, two fun packs. Yeah, that was it, I think. Yeah, okay. Never mind. So, Astral Radiance. Can we pull off a Palkia or a Delga or another cool rare card? We shall see. We have another Water Pokemon. I see a Psyduck. Guessing Energy. Ooh, Black Border. Let's go. Okay. Energy. There's no energy. I see a V-Star card. Would be a V-Star Pokemon that we're gonna pull off. So, we have Grand. Oh, I like Grand also for the V-Union decks. You can discard with Quick Ball or Ultra Ball, and yeah, you can put this back into your hand and get rid of those two pieces of the V-Unions. And it's also a good card. It's only the effect. I'm not using the supporter itself. I'm using that effect just during my turn that I can put two cards in the discard pile and put this back in my hand. So awesome for V-Union decks, by the way. Very useful. Togetic, B-Sharp. Another Psyduck. Drifloon. Zudowoodo. Magnemite. Waltz. Reverse Tifu. And our rare is gonna be just a Shaymin. Oh, too bad. Okay. I'm a little bit complaining because I was expecting a V Pokemon or something. But yeah, never mind. Let's go for day 14, ladies and gentlemen. Day 14. Another fun pack. Nice. Awesome. I like it. It's Brilliant Stars. What's gonna be? It's gonna be nothing, of course, but yeah. You never know if there's a cool reverse card that I need for my collection or something. So we have a Starly, Shroomis, and a Starmie reverse. Okay. Day 15, ladies and gentlemen. Day 15. Oh. Another fan pack. Astral Radiance. Heracross, a Teliursa, and a reverse Ponyta, and also another commercial paper here, I think. Is that the same or is something else? No, it's just the same. Just the same commercial like the other Funpack boosters. Okay, day 16. I see another card. Lapras. Oh, pretty cool. Look at that background. Okay. 4 energy is doing 70 damage. Man, you may put 2 energy attached to your opponent's active Pokemon into their hands. Whoa. If it was for 3 energies, I would say okay, but 4 is a little bit overkill. But yeah, just a card for the collection. So yeah, it's pretty awesome. A friend of mine loves Lapras. I think he's gonna buy that box just only for the Lapras card, I think. Okay, let's go for day 17, ladies and gentlemen. Day 17. Come on. Why is it so hard to rip this thing off? I see another booster pack. Chilling Pain again. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. But maybe I got lucky this time. Maybe I got another VMAX. Maybe I'll disboost it, but we don't know. This time I'm gonna guess for Fire Energy. Fire Energy. Is it the Black Border or not? Oh. Black Border! Can we have a lucky card of this? Okay, guys. I said a Fire Energy. So we're gonna count this off like 1, 2, 3, 4. Put this on the front. Is it gonna be a Fire or not? Ah, it's a Metal. Oh, guys. I saw a little glare on the back, on the side. So, I'm gonna have lucky, I think. But which one is it? Which card are I gonna pull? Seabold. Kirlia. Agata. Yamask. A Koffing. Chupet. Everyone saw that glare, I think. Did you saw the glare? I hope not. Chupet. See the reverse card. Heh. Whoops. My bad. I don't have that sticky finger. Seal. Reverse. You see it? Everyone see the little gray here? Are you curious about that guy? Me too. Lydian reverse. And our rare, super rare is gonna be Celebi VMAX. Awesome. Okay, this time I got lucky with Chilling Rain. Okay, 2 VMAXs in 1 box. Okay, that's pretty good. Also a lovely ability with Curative Forest. Once during your turn, you can heal 20 damage for each of your grass Pokemon. Very interesting. Yep. And then Max Plant for 2 energies on the 30, and you can search your deck for up to 2 Pokemon, reveal them and put them to your hands. Nice. Lovely. We go for day 18. That's gonna be another Pokemon combo because look at this, how small it is. Okay, second coin. What will it be? Delibird. Cool, so we have a Delibird in the box and a Ice Cube. And I certainly love the calls. If you know the last video with my unboxing, I said my favorite colors would be red and blue. It's awesome. Okay, day 19. Oh, damn. I'm at 23 minutes on this video. Sorry, guys. But unboxing this box is very annoying because it's made for children with small fingers. Another fun pack. Okay, awesome. So I'm gonna open this very carefully. Oh, okay, I shredded. Okay, never mind. I will buy another box maybe in the future. Now we have here a Shinx, I see. A Shinx. Binary. And a Golem Reverse. Okay. Go for day 20. 5 days to go. I see another card. This time it's not a water type Pokemon. Water attribute Pokemon. Oh, Obama Snow. Nice. Okay. I like to play Obama Snow in my Umbreon deck. Just boost that Umbreon with a lot of HP. But it's a fun deck. Okay, next, day 21. Okay, Pikachu. Sorry for your eyes. I'm gonna hurt your eyes. Oh no. Another fun pack, everyone. Brilliant Stars. Damn, this is a little bent. That's not good for the cards. It's a bent. Oh my god. Oh, look at this. Even the seal. sticky thing is like not good. What happened? Oh no. I see a gas form. Throw and gas form itself in reverse. Lol. Oh my god, guys. What is this? Okay, day 22. Let's go. Another card. So, this is very cute. Look at that Pikachu. Oh my god. Guys, look at this. All those small Pikachus. Nice. Awesome. I'm gonna put that in my collection. Yeah, I have a lot of collections, of course, because I like to collect also Pikachus. You see, all the Pikachus I like. It's also in my map. So, yeah, I'm also a Pikachu collector. Not a dragon collector, I'm also a Pikachu collector. Okay, day 23. We are almost there, guys. Almost there. Is something in? Oh, I see. Oh, it's another sticker. It's another sticker. Oh. Happy holidays. False mount. Oh, nice. Delibird a Pikachu. Okay, I like it. It's very cool. I like the artwork of those stickers because it's very different. Hey, now I see it. Those guys are just the same that's on the box. Look, Ice Cube and Pikachu with the snowball. Lol. Okay, that's the reason that I like it. Oh. And day 24. Do I see another card? Oh. No way. No way. Do I see an Ice Rider Galarax VMAX with the stamp? It's sealed. Oh. Oh my god. It's just the card itself, or do I see also another Galarax? Then I have a 2-2 lineup. Just Galarax help. Okay, that's cool. So in the box there is a Galarax V with the stamp and a Galarax V Max in with the stamp. Okay, awesome. Not bad. I'm pretty happy and satisfied at the moment. Last day, day 25, guys. Day 25. The last booster pack of this box is gonna be Brilliant Stars. At the moment, I am very, very happy with this box. I'm gonna open this before I'm finishing this video. Oh, it's not standing together, but never mind. Last booster pack. Okay, I'm gonna rip this open because I'm now at the moment at 28 minutes and 42 minutes. Black border. Would it be a good finisher? Yes or not? Okay, guessing the energy. I guess this time lightning energy because I saw that Pikachu. Nope, this time is a water energy. We have Floatzel, Hunting Gloves, Vibrava, Kimeko, Chimchar, Minchino, Baltoid, Snorunt, Reverse Breloom, and for the rare, just a Grimmsnarl. Okay, not a good finisher, but hey, it's fun. It's so fun, guys. Look at those good cards that I pulled out. On the booster pack, I pulled out the Galarax V Max. There is a Galarax V with a frost stamp. Galarax V Max with a frost stamp. Delibird with a cool art on it. Beartic. The art is not that great in my opinion. Then we have the Ice Cube V. And then the last is the lovely Pikachu and the Obama Snow. So yeah, that was it. Guys, thumbs up if you like this video, unboxing video of course. And yeah, see you next time. And who knows, I'm gonna buy another one. But this time I'm not gonna film that second box. I'm gonna keep it for myself. But enjoy the video and see you next time, guys. Peace.